There we go.
Wow. There's
Those are high. Wow.
A lot higher than I anticipated, but still, she did unbelievable high jumping, but they weren't clean, Scott. And the 5'9's a little high on the presentation mark, but it's split panel. What a tough decision to make. And Megan Gill winning the gold medal. What an upset. What an unexpected result in an event where you looked at Michelle Kwan and Irina Slutskaya as a lot. But the performance of the night won the gold medal. And what a deserving gold medal performance. In front of all the idols. And again, those marks determine the podium.
Does that put your faith back in judging?
She deserved it.
Absolutely.
And for Michelle Kwan, Nagano revisited. Irina Slutskaya, too, had the gold within her grasp.
Thank you, everybody.
Oh, my God.
Mathematically, it had to be perfect. Mathematically, Sarah Hughes had to win the long, and Michelle Kwan had to be third in the long in order for this result, and that's exactly what happened. The third-ranked woman on a three-man team wins the Olympic gold medal for the United States. Wow, what a finish.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Go get your gold medal.
Can you get my gold medal? I'm so much more nervous now than I was.
16-year-old Sarah Hughes, Great Neck, New York, with an upset of Olympian proportions, takes the gold medal. Back for the presentation and the anthem in just a moment. Irina Slutskaya, the silver medalist. And the gold medalist is an 11th grade honors student at Great Neck North High School on Long Island. And she's with Beth Ruyette.
Well, Sarah's lacing up her skates right now, Tom. Sarah Hughes, congratulations. You have just won an Olympic gold medal.
I didn't think it was possible after the short being in fourth. And it's wonderful. It's something I've always dreamed of.
You're waiting back there, and are you thinking maybe?
Yeah, I was pretty nervous because I didn't know what would happen. I didn't have any idea what the judges were thinking, or because there were still world champions to skate, and I was just waiting, and I heard the announcer say, you know, if it's a three-way tie, Sarah will win the gold medal, and then I thought, oh my gosh, wow, and then it must have been a three-way tie. I don't know, but here I am.
I've got to tell a secret. You did not want to do the earlier interview with us because of your superstition. You just did not want to do it. We had to talk you into it.
Yeah, so maybe you should be happy I won.
I'm just kidding.
You have won a gold medal. Do you get it? Is it in your head yet?
No, I don't know, but I can't wait to go on the podium. I want to go and see it, and this is great. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're hugging me. What
I'm
a treat.
Everybody.
You're on the cell phone. Who are you calling and talking to on the way down the hall?
You know, I don't know. Someone handed me the phone. I think it was a congressman. But I talked to my mom and my brother, and, you know, they were just so happy, and it's something that I've always dreamed of. And so just to be able to skate. Tonight I didn't really go out and skate for a gold medal. I went out and had a great time, and that was really, I just said, this is the Olympics. I want to be the best, and it's amazing. It's really, truly amazing.
Sarah Hughes, you beat all the best in the world. You are the best in the world now at the Olympics. Congratulations.
Thank you, Beth. Thank you.
Back to you, Tom.
All right, Beth. I hope that wasn't the president on the phone. Here are the official results. Sarah Hughes wins the gold medal. Irina Slutskaya the silver, and disappointment for Michelle Kwan. Only the bronze medal. Sasha Cohen finishing fourth. We still have the medal ceremony, the national anthem, the raising the flag, and more screams, no doubt, from the Salt Lake Ice Center.
Oh, my God!
Sarah Hughes, Olympic champion. How about that?
Ladies and gentlemen, please acknowledge the Olympic medalist for the ladies'
competition. Many people shook their head when she was on the cover of Time magazine. Turns out they knew what they were doing.
Everyone felt that the United States women were the strongest figure skating women in the world, and they proved it.
And as a toddler, Sarah had a premonition.
This could be the Olympics and get a gold medal. I can't wait for that to happen.
I want to go to the Olympics and win a gold medal. I can't wait that for happening. She didn't have to wait too long. She's only 16. What a night.